Twist of Fury!
Okay, so after sneaking past these lights, and this guy literally sneaks, look at that. That's awesome. Right, don't go in here yet, because if you go in there, it will continue the story, so jump down. And crawl around, and you'll find the winged sapphire for this level. So remember, guys, don't forget to pick it up, if not, you'll have to start again from the start. If you go inside that building, sorry to say, and simply head back up, get back where you came from.